This is Loco for Local, where you can find out all the great places to support right here in our community. Hey, okay, so with our Loco for Local this month, I am with Anne Mowry. She is the owner of Pino's Palette here in Temecula, and I am so excited to get to talk to you today. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Isn't this so cute, guys? I love it. So, okay, what's your story?
So, my mom and I, we came here about four and a half years ago. We wanted to be closer to family, and so we decided to move here and start a business. I always knew what kind of business I wanted. It's incorporating my two loves of painting and wine, and now I get to share it with everyone else, and I get to work with my mom, so it's perfect.
Oh my gosh, that's a bonus.
Yeah, we work great together, and she's really happy to have all the wine. I'm more the artist part, so we really work well together.
So she's the Pinot and you're the palette?
Yeah, pretty much.
I love it. Now, I like, for someone like me, I like to ride and all that kind of stuff, but I cannot paint. I am not artistic in that way. So, but you assured me, Catherine, this is for anyone. You have to, like, no experience needed. So seriously, for someone who's like, I'd like dumb it down as much as you can, how does it work for someone like me?
Super easy. We break it down step by step. Usually people come in and they're like, I can't even paint a stick figure. We see that every class. We're gonna break down every shape, every color, every brush that we use on the palette, so you have to have no experience needed. If you wanna go rogue and go crazy, I see a lot of guys come in and add a Star Wars element. That's a great option as well. You can always do that, but we do break it down step by step for you.
That's so cool. And it's not just, like, I love how you've got, like, on the wood palette type thing here, it's not just canvas, you paint on all sorts of stuff, right?
You paint on everything, which is what I'm so excited about. We have serving trays, we have door hangers for all the holidays, we do knitted blankets, knitted pumpkins.
What?
We do all kinds of fun things. Painted wine bottles with twinkle lights are one of my favorites, so I like adding lights to everything. We have glass blocks, all kinds of different mediums. Anything that you can think of that you want to paint on, we'll go ahead and do it because we love the creativity.
I love it too, and this place is so cool. Now, and you were, when you and I were talking, you were saying this is just a great place to decompress and go have fun. What kind of events do you have?
We have all kinds of different events. So we have date night, which is a great option if you want to get out with your significant other. I know it's been hard to get out recently, so this is a great option. You can work together or make it into a competition depending on where you are at. We also have the beer and wine bar, which is very helpful to decompress. We have our blacklight events if you want to get a little bit psychedelic with your painting experience.
That's kind of fun.
Yeah, it's a lot of fun. It's very trippy. We get glow sticks in there and it's a lot of fun. We have girls' night out and private events all the time. So any kind of event that you want to do, we generally have here.
And you mentioned kids too, like for the older kids, right?
We do young kids and older kids.
Okay.
So we have birthday parties all the time. We usually start around 7 or 8 years old. They love to follow along. Seeing their creativity is the best because they're just so free with it. And then we do older kids as well. Public events are 14 and older, so they're more than welcome to come to any of our public events.
Okay, got it. So the public might be better for the older ones, but like for littles, you probably do something specific, like more for their age range.
We have family days, so you guys can all paint together.
Oh, that's cool.
And then in the summer and when school's out, we do different camps for them too. So just like drop-off camp where you can do a different project that day.
That's super cool. So. How does it work? Like, how do we, I mean, obviously we don't just show up, right? How do we know when you're doing what? Or like, say, I want to do the pumpkin one or something like that.
Everything's on our calendar, pinospalette.com/Temecula. And then all of our events are listed and the times that they're listed for. So you can decide which painting belongs in your house and sign up for that. And then if you don't see something that you'd like and you would like to do a private event, we're more than welcome to do that. And you can pick from our 3,000 project options.
What? 3,000?
3,000.
Oh my gosh, that is amazing.
Yes.
I mean, this is just such a fantastic idea. Anne's right, you know, just being able to go and have fun and hang out with the girls, or I love the idea of a date night because you're always trying to think of something new to do, right? Instead of just going to a movie and going to dinner or something like that. And you even mentioned that somebody even ordered food in one time.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
You can bring food in.
Order the food in, have some drinks, paint some stuff with your partner. I mean, it's just such a great idea.
And they have so much fun. They really relax. You don't think about anything else you have to do at home or work. So it's really necessary to decompress.
Yeah, it really is. We need it right now. So you have a special for them too, if our friends mentioned the video, right?
Correct. If you call in and make a reservation over the phone and mention it, you get $5 off, or you can use that promo code LOCO4LOCO.
Local for local?
Local for local.
It really is a tongue twister, right?
Like Pino's palette. Local for local, you get $5 off. There's a little place to enter a promo code on our website.
Okay, that's awesome. Okay, so how do they, well, where are you located and how do we reach you?
Definitely. So we're easily located right across from the Promenade Mall, across the street from Costco, between Overland and Margarita, between Inez and Margarita on Overland in the Panera Shopping Center. And you can view all our paintings on our website, pinospalette.com/Temecula, or give me a call at 951-331-3301.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Anne. She's about to have a baby, by the way, so wish her luck. Within a month. I'm so excited. So actually, by the time full disclosure, we're shooting this at the end of September and she's due in October. So you might be having a baby when they're watching this. So everybody go, yay! Well, you guys, thank you so much, as always, for spending a few minutes with me and my friend Anne here. And who are we gonna meet with next month? I don't know. You'll have to tune in and find out. Bye, friends.